अग्नि मंथनम करिष्ये। अजिनम keep a cloth on the floor so that it doesn't slip, and keep the ajinam on the top, and this is the adharani. It will have, it's better to have two holes, one slightly less deep and another one deep, so that the agni jwalai will fall from here into this, and from this you can actually transfer into the coconut fiber which is kept ready. So normally we do it east west, and this is the mantha, and this is the urdhvarani. So you just push it inside, so it just fits, and this is the handle. I also put a ball bearing so it's easy to do it, and the rope for churning. Keep the mantha in the hole with lesser depth, and hold it. We will have to do three rounds. Now we start the churning. Do it slowly. There is nothing, if you do it fast you will become tired. And if it slips, you do it. So first it has to get heated, so both the pieces of wood, so that requires a bit of churning, and the smoke will come, and then you can actually do the next part in terms of getting the fire. It will take about 5 to 7 minutes. Can see the smoke coming. Can see the Agni. Agnaye Namaha. final pieces are brought in. So the agni is ready, and once you do the preparatory stuff for the upasanam, you can actually use this agni. So this is agni prepared through agni mantram.